हेलो, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हाउ आर यू? दिस इज़ साजिद अली। एज यू नो दैट ड्यू टू द कोरोना वायरस मेनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर अवे फ्रॉम द बुक्स एंड स्टडीज। दैट्स व्हाई आई रियलाइज्ड द नीड फॉर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। सो इंशाल्लाह मेनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स विल गेट बेनिफिट फ्रॉम माय वीडियोस, फ्रॉम माय ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। They could cover easily their Pakistan studies subject because I will start Pakistan studies subject, and this is a compulsory subject from primary to intermediate and bachelor level, as we know. Inshallah, you will watch in my next videos these topics. Freedom movement from 1857 to 1947. Indo-Pakistan history from 712 to 1857. So, dear friends, before starting other topics, I want to share about Pakistan studies. Pakistan studies is a history of India and Pakistan. As we know, the Pakistan history, because we are studying this subject from primary level to middle and secondary and higher secondary level. This is a history of India and Pakistan, how our leaders launched movement against British rule to make Pakistan free for the Muslims of South Asia. And dear friends, we will study inshallah geography of Pakistan. In this topic we will discuss the physical features of Pakistan, just like mountains, rivers, lakes, deserts, and so on. In this topic, we will also study the importance of Kashmir and Gilgit-Baltistan. What are the area of four provinces: Punjab, Sindh, Balochistan, and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa? Because this is a geography of Pakistan, we will also study forest and other topics relevant with geography of Pakistan. In foreign policy, inshallah, we will discuss the foreign policy of Pakistan, how Pakistan trade with other countries, and the relation of Pakistan with other countries. Languages and literature of Pakistan. In this topic we will study languages, just like regional language, our Sindhi, and our regional languages, Punjabi, Balochi, and Pashtun, Kashmiri language, Barawi language, other different languages. Especially we will discuss Urdu language, why it is our national language, and including Urdu language, English is also official language. I will discuss difference between Urdu and English, national language and official language, why these both languages are national and official languages, why we cannot speak Urdu in Pakistan in different exams and interviews and so on. Inshallah, we will discuss Sindhi language, Punjabi, Urdu, and so on, etc. In education system, what is education system in Pakistan? In this topic, the education system in Pakistan from primary level to bachelor, master's level and MPhil, PhD level. What is method of education in Pakistan? As we know that the education system in Pakistan, there is no uniform system in Pakistan of education. Some students are studying in elite class and some students are studying in lower class. That is not a uniform system of education. And many students cannot get proper education. What are reasons? Inshallah, we will discuss in this topic. So, dear friends, I hope you are well done. You are safe and secure at your home in such a critical and terrible situation, because there is a lockdown in the world, including Pakistan. That's why we cannot reach schools and colleges and educational institutes. And this is a time to start to serve our nation. That's why this is time for me to serve you, to my nation. If you want to watch my other videos, please like, subscribe and share my videos. Thank you very much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.